Have we fought to save Meridian for years? Only to starve and come back.
face. I'd have to leave something else behind. Figurine. I think it's Banuke.
taking a breath.
Yes, I remember you. Did you find the vessels I seek? Yes, trade quickly. I have work to do. I will leave you to the hunt. You're everything I'm not. Strong, brave, active. Come, talk a spell.
Stay bright, stay alert.
Spies have released Prince Edwin from...
You're looking for artifacts.
Yes, but I'm no profiteer. Sun King Avad has named me an envoy to the Banuk. I work on their behalf, looking for sacred relics to return to their homeland, Ben-Ur. I'm especially interested in wooden figures that are sometimes found near Banuk rock paintings. If you have any, I have valuables to trade for them.
You said the king named you an envoy to the Banuk?
Yes. I've been to Ben-Ur many times, and the Wirik chiefs trust me. I help them maintain diplomatic ties with Avad. Some say they're a mysterious people, but their ways make a lot of sense to me. All you have to do is be the best. Doesn't matter if you're born high or low, man or woman. They respect skill, not some fool notion of heritage.
I see the appeal.
I wish more Karja did. Anything they don't understand, they call backward or savage.
Tell me more about these Banuk figures.
Simple wood sculptures, made by Arnak, a legendary hunter who was exiled from Ben-Ur for killing his chief. He left the figures near painted stones in places that reminded him of his homeland. Later, his tribe declared him innocent. Now they see him as a kind of wandering hero and want those figures back. I do what I can to help him get them, including trade for them, if you have any. You ready? Let's trade then. The Banuk will be happy to get their treasures back. Come on back if you find any Banuk goods. I've sent everything you found back to Banuk.
Thank you.
These aren't cheap.
I pay well for Banuk relics, Outlander.
Got too much already. Fresh as it comes.
goods here. Won't cost you a shard, just to look.
I've got all the best goods here.
By the sun, you're...
Back from the wilds. Find any Banuk relics? You ready? Let's trade then. The Banuk will... Come on back if you find any Banuk goods.
Found any Banuk relics in the wilds, Outlander?
Look to me for help. My duty is to God. I don't get involved in politics.
Three times this week.
Only the finest goods here. See for yourself. Come take a look.
What did you want to talk about?
You were an outlander, no? An adventurer. I used to be one myself. I admit, I miss the beguiling colors of the wilds. Speaking of which, I wonder if you've come across a very special kind of flower. It's made of metal, like a machine. Other blossoms grow around them in amazing patterns. These gleaming beauties are very much in demand among my clients. If you bring me some, I have valuables to trade for them.
You said you were an adventurer.
Just so. The nobles of Meridian crave flowers for their balconies and gardens. So out I went, with bow and spear. I made my name by searching the wilds for the wildest blossoms. No bandit nor machine could keep me from those precious petals.
So what happened?
Love happened, my sweet. My paramour frets too much when I venture out. So now I collect flowers for those without such bonds.
Is it worth it? Being restrained like that?
Of course. Freedom is sweet. But the embrace of my beautiful Theridine is sweeter still.
These metal flowers, what are they exactly?
No one knows. But some say they began sprouting 20 years ago when the machine started to go mad. Perhaps they grow from the tears of the sun, for he has many faces, does he not? Wrathful one day, cool and patient the next? Perhaps he weeps for our suffering when his anger breaks. Till we meet again, my noble Nora. A moment of your time, Outlander?
Don't pass up.
These aren't goods, they're necessities.
Back from the wilds. Come on back if you find any.
You there, Outlander? Do you have relics to trade?
Yes, I remember you. Did you find the vessels I seek? Yes, yes, trade quickly. I have work to do. I will leave you to the hunt. Be sure to delve into the ruins.
Thank you.
got a pair of sturdy Alterum hands, and I know how to...
Welcome back! Yes, I'm happy to trade if you have... May you enjoy your travels as I enjoy my studies. What do my tired eyes see? A hunt, surely. Come.
Fine goods. Snow haze. White as bone. That fog got dark.
Here.
You put that author on the assassin in his place.
Only the...
three times this week. Still can't find one.
Could you spare a moment to speak of the finer things?
I've always wondered.
You're back. Did you bring me something lovely? Let us haggle over this beautiful bounty. Till we meet again. my noble Nora. I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss. Hello again. I am always happy to trade with you. I look forward to trading with you again, my sweet. Let's have a chat. No, a color discussion.
What's he thinking, letting Javal live?
Got all the best goods here. Should be out there fighting machines, not anything around here.
Watch out for the Ultron merchants. They'll as soon cheat you as look at you.
Could go for a drink.